मगर जब वो मूव करती ना, आप सब कुछ भूल जाते हैं। आपकी आंखें उन पर ही टिकी रहती। सरोजी had such finesse in her work, such class. I mean, her work looked like, yeah, it was really magic. It was magic. And Saroji, जब हम कभी rehearsals पे जाते ना, और Saroji कभी नाच रही होती है, आपको दिखा रही होती कि ये गाना कैसे होगा, उनकी dancers पीछे होती थी, मगर मेरी नजर या किसी की भी नजर उनसे हटती नहीं. She was so fantastic. उनका फेस भी डांस करता है, उनकी बॉडी भी डांस करती. एंड सरोजी, एज वी नो, वाज नॉट द परफेक्ट लुकिंग वुमन. शी वाज नॉट सम वेरी प्रिटी फेस. शी वाज शॉर्ट, शी वाज लिटिल रोटंड. मगर जब वो मूव करती ना, आप सब कुछ भूल जाते. आपकी आंखें उन पर ही टिकी रहती. द मैजिक वॉज इन साइड एंड शी जस्ट वॉज वंडरफुल. So there was this one time we were in South Africa. I was shooting for Gudu ji, Rakesh Roshan ji's direction. The film was Karobar with Anil ji and Chintu ji. And shooting thodi bahut ho gayi hamari, and then it was time to do a song, which was a bit of a seduction number, and it was Tiska Chopra and myself. He sees her, but he imagines me, and then he sees me and he imagines her, or something like that. And it was by the poolside, and I'm supposed to be in a swimming costume and with a sarong and ye wo. And I asked, "Ke choreography kaun karenge?" So they said, "Some other choreographer." I to started crying. I said, "Main to nahi karungi. Main to karungi sirf." अगर सरोजी आके ये गाना करेंगी. I've actually cried over there in South Africa and refused to shoot, saying नहीं, I will do this song only with सरोजी, you get her. And गुड्डू जी was so kind. He called her up. He said नहीं, you know, जूही will only do it if she's not shooting only. So please सरोजी, आपको आना ही है. सरोजी was busy like crazy over here. मतलब दिन में कितनी shootings करती थी वो. But she managed to finish. We waited for her over there for 1-2 days. We didn't shoot, or we tried to shoot other, you know, scenes ya kuch manage karke, but we actually one day to kaam bhi nahi hua, but we waited. She made it over there and then we shot the song. So you know, because she was just so classy, you knew ke agar aisa gana hai to she will make it look fantastic. And really, you could just trust her with it.
The award for best choreographer was given to none other than Saroj Khan. Saroj has to have played hits like Tezab, Tridev, Chandni, Chalbaz, and Ram Lakhan.
Thanks a lot, folks, and mainly thank you to Subhash Gai for showing me this day. Thank you.